Won't you come with me? I'll show you around the world. Come with the traveler Sheila D. Won't you come with me? I'll show you around the world. Come with the traveler Sheila D. Passport unchecked, luggage unchecked. Boarding passes and excursions booked unchecked. Passport unchecked, luggage. Come with the traveler Sheila D. Travel with me.
Hello, everyone. I hope you all are having a blessed day. This is the Traveler Sheila D, and I'm back with another video. Today's footage you will see from my visit to Zanzibar, Tanzania, which is located in Africa, and I hope you enjoy.
So this part for the amphitheater, which is a movie theater.
Okay.
They put a screen on the wall and the projector being up there.
So welcome to the place called Holy Slave Market. Also, it's called East Africa Former Slave Market, where the slave has been kept and sold. So whole Africa had only two sides of the market to be sold as slave, West and East Africa. So West Africa, there were six countries. It was Ghana, Ivory Coast, Sierra Leone, Liberia, Nigeria, and Senegal. And just East Africa, only Zanzibar was right here. In Zanzibar, we had two types of slave trade.
The church, I told that before the church was built, it was open space, and they built the market to sell the slaves. The market has been closed from 1873 to the Sultan Barhash. And 1 year later, which is 1884, the British, they decided to build the church, the same area as the market was. So the market was right there. That's how the market was. And there was also an auction, which is an auction, there's a tree, which is a slave, they're cutting the tree and whipping them to check how strong they are. So the front of the altar, there was a tree was.
Oh wow. That's where the trees were?
Yes, front of the altar. And then here, you can see.
Sign of whipping post. That's
yes.
Crazy.
It's called Slave Monument. Sculpture project was in Bagamoyo on 1887. And the city so much was called Clarison. Just to get an imagination of the slave trade was. And the chain, which you see, that original chain is to be used. The chain also found in Bagamoyo. Because Bagamoyo is a part of Tanzania, is just on the coast, about 35 kilometers from Zanzibar to Bagamoyo. So before the main terminal shipped the slave to Zanzibar.
Just
church built on top of the slave markets. Because before there was a market and it's been closed on 1873 by the Sultan Barhash. And 1 year later, which is 1874, the British, they decided with the church, the same area as the market was. So the church is built on 1874 on the top of the slave market.
Okay.
And these buildings here built on the top of the slave chamber.
Okay.
Because the chamber was destroyed after slave trade had been abolished on 1873, they destroyed all the chambers by foundation of the construction of this building. Because this building built later on 1837, and the building used to run as a missionary hospital, the first missionary hospital built in East Africa. This one. Building is. You see the pictures of the building was running as a missionary hospital.
Okay.
So now we are going down to see the room which is a slave has been kept. Okay, so here's a room which is a dungeon, which is the underground one. So, which is, there's only two, it's currently, but before those like over 13 chambers. So this was for the men, was 50, just a man. And the next one right there was the women and children, also 75 of them.
So you're saying 50 men were in here?
Yeah,
oh, 50 wow.
men. And there was the next one was the women and children, was 75. So I was staying here just for 2-3 days with a terrible condition. Starvation, no toilet, and some was dead in here.
Mm-hmm.
So by the time there was no light, it only get light from the windows, because each chamber was only one window. So this chamber, the one had the original window.
Okay.
So that one was just been adding better to prepare to get the fresh air. And this one here, it was not tire, it was low, and there was no cement, it was a soil and a stone. And down here, it used for the drainage. Because outside there was a lagoon, you know, there's water go low and higher. Mm-hmm. So when the tide is up, the water coming through here, for the slave, they get water for cleaning it with themselves. When the tide is out, it's flushing everything. And you see the three windows, but the one which is the middle window, the one has been original window.
So,
yeah, so